A night of remembrance taking place at the Terre Haute Police Department tonight. The department gathered to honor fallen officers who lost their lives. 127 officers died last year. 12 were killed in the line of duty from Terre Haute. Officers, family, and friends celebrated their memory with a candlelight vigil, followed by a balloon release. Organizers are appreciative of those who came out to support local law enforcement and their families.